I mean, for you to grab this guy's popo, you probably had to prop his belly roll up there on the nightstand.
I didn't grab popo. He wanted a spanking, he wanted to lick my feet, and he wanted a bang in the ass. I did not grab popo.
He says he didn't do that, Andy. Let that go.
Hey, I'll let grabbing the guy's popo go once Tommy here explains to me how he goes from spanking a guy, letting him lick his feet, giving him a commercial pop in the seat, to stabbing him repeatedly, and then cutting his popo off. Because to me, call me crazy, but that suggests more than a guy carrying his lunch bucket, just showing up at his gay venue, merely putting in a day's work.
I think that's back over the net to you, Tommy.
I will screw you. I will spank you. You can lick my feet. But do not try kissing me.
Who is that addressed to?
It was addressed to the Richmond blimp.
You're that straightforward with this Daryl Connors?
I am telling you the exact language that I used. I mean, what part of that is so tough to understand?
Now, did you go into the consequences with him, Tommy? I will do X and Y to you, and you can do Z to me.
Wait a minute. What's Z to me? Because he don't do Z to me.
Well, that's like him licking your feet.
Oh, okay. Z to me.
But I'm on record. Don't you try Q, which is kissy face.
Or I'll stab you 47 times, cut your dick off, and leave it in your underwear.
Look, I got the $150 that he paid me, that I earned. I stopped at the sink to clean up a little. And from out of nowhere, this pig comes up alongside me, grabs my face, and sticks his dirty, fat, wet tongue in my mouth.
Whoa.
I mean, what would you have done?
Say no more.
Yeah.